sin a glimmer of hope.
Yeah,
in terms of the resources
that is available, intellectual
capital that we have.
Yeah.
So all we need to do is wrap up some policies that will give a level playing field, that will promote competence above mediocrity, and trying to strengthen the human capital capacity development, which we are in the Institute of Bankers.
That's exactly
we're paying premium.
To.
We want to change the narrative as far as banking is concerned. Mm-hmm. In terms of skills, we have what we call the competency framework. We are determined to follow to the letter, spirit of the letter, about the right competencies in the banking industry. You know, banking is very important in wealth creation. You need the right people who understand the right dynamics in order to put the necessary skills in place to make sure that people enjoy banking. We are talking about